So I do want to give you a hint, and that is that there are for the you have to figure out how many days. And you might want to use something like I equals PRT. And so if you have a credit card, you get a statement once a month. That's how they work. And so how many days would that be that you were using your credit card, or that the money was sitting on the credit card, the average daily balance?